Pick'em Vegas and Beyond, still out here in the building. Got three of the cabinets moved over here. It's going on 5 o'clock in the afternoon, or evening, or however you want to say it. Basically, I'm just out here doing a little bit of extra filming because dealing with some things with my family, and this is where I come. Basically, when I need to clear my head, I come out here and I work. I'm gonna set up an office on the other, over here on the other side, which I'm gonna make a video about that for my other business. But I'm not gonna talk, do anything about that until I get some other stuff moved around. I feel like I gotta make a lot more room in here before I can do anything. But I have a huge, really nice, big desk. Dripping through the cracks and getting all over everything. That tar or whatever the hell you call it, that black crap, is still dripping through the ceiling. And there's like some fresh tar right here in the floor. What in the fuck? Why is that dripping? There should not be fresh tar dripping through the ceiling. Unless the tar that's on the roof is melting because it's so fucking hot. That's the only thing I can think of. It can cause that. This is a pain in the ass. Okay, fine. That's the last cabinet. Okay, that's done. How long's the video? Can't see. 4 minutes, I think, is what it says. Okay. I'm done with the cabinets for now. Thank you. All right. Oh, shit, it's hot. Okay. So I moved all four of those cabinets over here. There's still a hell of a lot of work left to do, but it's getting late and I'm burning up, so I think I'm gonna call it a day. The only reason I was back out here to begin with is just to clear my head, because I had a lot going on, and like I said, with things going on with my family and nothing that's going on with my family is good right now. So I just wanted to come out here and take the time to clear my head and really just try to figure shit out, because I've got some stuff going on with my family and I'm not normally the type to be at a loss or not be able to just figure out a way to solve the issue that we're dealing with, but the problem we're going through right now is something that I just don't know what to do about or how to solve it. So not something that I'm used to. Not used to being I don't know. Usually anything that happens I can figure something out. But not this time. At least not so far. I don't know what to do. But I'll figure something out. Don't really want to bring it into the YouTube, so I'm just gonna go ahead and stop.